flying out now is 43198 at the front with 43029. This is driver Stan and Brian Cooper, along with Caldecott Castle on a one tone. Off that goes to part in Bridgewater for Cardiff Central on 2 Uniform 10. This was my setup from Saltash. I had exactly 2 hours on this beast. I haven't seen Caldecott in a while at all, driver Stan and Brian, so it was nice to have 2 hours with that set. Getting in my mileage for the final time. Those are soon to be extinct, those trains, along with the cross-country counterparts, but they're very good trains, and I love the straight of Bridgewater with the points. God, those would sound good going through at 100. Got a cross-country HST coming through in under an hour. Starting out now is Great Western Railways 43016 and 43189. Great two tone on 43016. Absolutely ripping it out of Bridgewater. Pine out now is HST. I'm passing through now as an XC Voyager. And off goes HST's 43153 and 43155. Bound for on 2 Charlie 6 9. After that awesome two tone off XC. Parting out now is Great Western Railways 43188 and 43098. Great tone on 43188. Passing through now is 221138. now is cross country HST 43.321 and 43.378 again.